the music. Don't know what it is, but the Shazam app can find it. Now Shazam could also find you a potential buying opportunity. It's said to be considering a stock market listing. Sounds like a good idea?
I think it's rather difficult for a non-investment professional to make investment decisions, but I think they're in a very exciting space. They're in the content space, enabling mobile devices to enable their users to get access to new and exciting content. I think in any area that's this burgeoning, it proposes an exciting investment opportunity.
Shazam has good revenue stream, but it's never made a profit. Will Shazam identify any ringing alarm bells?
Interesting IPO opportunity. The tech market seems to be opening up a bit these days, both in London and the US, and a number of IPOs are coming to market in the coming week.
The world's richest man, Carlos Slim, seems hooked. He just invested $40 million into the British startup.
Again, I think the IPO should be successful if they can figure out how to monetize their 350 million subscribers.